In this session, let us learn about Java string methods. All string methods. The string class has a set of built-in methods that you can use on strings. Character method returns a character at a specified index position. Code point at method returns the Unicode of the character at a specified index. Code point before method returns the Unicode of the character before the specified index. Code point count method returns the Unicode in the specified text range of the string. Compare to method compares two strings lexicographically. Compare to ignore case compare two strings lexicographically ignoring case differences. Concat method appends a string to the end of another string. Contains method checks whether a string contains a sequence or characters. Content equals method checks whether a string contains the exact same sequence of characters of the specified character sequence or string buffer. Copy value of method returns a string that represents the characters of the character array. End with method checks whether a string ends with the specified characters. Equals method compare two strings return true if the string are equal and false if not. Equals ignore case method compares two strings ignoring case considerations. Format method returns a formatted string using a specified local format string and arguments. Get bytes method encodes the string into a sequence of bytes using the named char set storing the result into a new byte array. Get chars method copies characters from a string to an array of characters. Hash code method returns the hash code of a string. Index of method returns the position of the first found occurrence of specified characters in a string. Intern method returns the canonical representation for the string object. Is empty method checks whether a string is empty or not. Last index of method returns the position of the last found occurrence of specified characters in a string. Length method returns the length of a specified string. Matches method searches a string for a match against a regular expression and returns the matches. Offset by code points method returns the index within this string that is offset from the given index by code point offset code points. Region matches method test if two strings regions are equal. Replace method searches a string for a specified value and returns a new string whether the specified values are replaced. Replace first method replaces the first occurrence of a substring that matches a given regular expression with the given replacement method. Replace all method replaces each substring of the string that matches the given regular expression with a given replacement. Split method splits a string into an array of substrings. Starts with method checks whether a string starts with specified characters. Subsequence method returns a new character sequence that is a subsequence of the sequence. Substring method returns a new string which is a substring of a specified string. ToChar array method converts the string to a new character array. ToLowerCase method converts the string to lowercase letters. ToString method returns the value of a string object. ToUppercase method converts the string to uppercase letters. Trim method removes white space from both ends of a string. Value of method returns the string representation of the specified values. Okay friends, this is the end of Java part 62 string methods. In next video let us learn about some other strings caret, code point at, side point before, code point count, compare to, strings method.
If you like our program, please like, subscribe and press bell icon for our next part video updates. Thank you friends. Meet you in next video. All the best.